Okay, so, Arcanists have discovered some Shaper fragments.
We're assuming Diggs will make a play for them.
Very likely. Selling fragments is big business. Stars, other outlaw groups, maybe even the Dominion pay for them.
Not this time.
Their camp should be just up here.
Not getting any radio chatter. Nothing.
I don't like this. Our people have run into a lot of outlaws at the campsite. No sign of Arcanists. Not good.
Sent distress signal.
Let's hear it.
Attack! Heading into the tunnels! Close it all down once we're inside. It's all we can do. I'm not leaving! Take the resonators! Move!
They're headed for the Shaper tunnels.
On my way. They picked one hell of an escape plan.
No choice. Their fate with the outlaws was being captured and sold, or worse. Let's hope they can close those Shaper doors like they said.
Thanks.
stand out in all of this.
Not good.
Outlaws incoming.
Got it. Elson, wait here. Opening the doors let all the bad guys in.
Of course, we won't move.
Got ourselves company. We got a mark. Go!
Really be pushing them.
Diggs is losing people here. All for a couple of fragments? I don't get it.
He must have made a deal with someone.
Stop shooting me out of the air.
You need to stop being shot.
Have you heard from your brother?
You did well in that shape of ruin. Arcanist Elson and his people send their thanks.
Just wish we could have gotten there sooner. Prevented all this.
The real problem is, we can't have people getting attacked because they posted a contract.
Diggs has been one step ahead of us this whole time.
The stolen links, my freelancer friend. That's how he knows so much.
Right, from the gravesites.
Yes, but right now, we need to find the Shaper fragments Arcanist Elson said were left behind.
Meaning Diggs has his hands on some very dangerous things.
Let me see if any of Elson's people heard something that might help us.
Okay. Keep me posted.
Also, all this has people doubting us. Get out there and show them what real freelancers do.
I will.
Ah, good. Ready for contracts. Diggs will be looking for opportunities. We work now to make sure he does not have them. Meanwhile, I will look for our stolen fragments.
I'm sure your brother's okay.